watching Denny Denny TV. We're here today on the big day, the Las Vegas Soul Festival, with the Dramatics in the dressing room. Just gonna ask them a few questions to see how they're feeling about tonight. Antena Nyan here at the Las Vegas Soul Festival with Mr. Wenzel from the Dramatics. How are you today?
Oh, I'm great. Can't wait to get started. I'm ready. I got my game face on. My motor is revved up and I'm ready to get out.
Is there anything you're looking forward to doing tonight?
Just working hard, pleasing the people, hearing their applause and appreciation. It's a thrill to be able to do this work we do. And I enjoy it because if I just touch one person to make their day better, I feel I've done a lot.
Okay, so is there anything we can expect to see from you guys in the near future?
A lot of excitement, a lot of more new Dramatic music, and plenty of time to come and see us personally, up close and personal.
Okay, so last night we had the White Festival. How did you find that?
Oh, I had it on my white. I love it. I love intermingling with the fans, especially in intimate type settings where you can be one-on-one and they can talk to you instead of realizing that you're not nobody with a big, you know, that's so far above them they can't talk. I'm very approachable, and I enjoy my public. I love them. They make me, and I try to make them feel good.
Nice. We're just speaking to LJ about you guys possibly coming to London. I'm from London, and I just wanted to ask you a few things. Can you tell me anything you know about London?
Governor, I'd like to say, I know about London as far as what we learned in school. I've learned about London as far as the many great athletes and personalities in the political arena that they've brought out. And they brought out some great stars. You got Julie Brown, so many other people that were great up there.
So hopefully we'll have you over in London soon.
I haven't been there, but I'm looking forward to going. I can't wait to go.
All right, thank you very much. We'll talk to you later.